cups of flour in the bowl. Now I need 3 teaspoons of baking powder. And salt. I need 1/2 teaspoon of salt. This is a hard way to do it. Sorry. So, and now I whisk this together. Next, I have to do the butter and sugar in a separate bowl. Flour, baking powder, and salt. Now I need 1 1/3 cup of sugar. That's only quite one. Yeah, a little more, so. Basically, 1 cup of butter, which is 2 sticks. So everything is room temperature. So I saw that that's the best way to do these things. So now I have to mix it for a little while, about 4 or 5 minutes, they say. My camera fell down, but afterwards I mixed in the dry ingredients half at a time and then baked at 350 degrees for 20 minutes.
Got the recipe correct. Made 24 vanilla cupcakes. They smell really good and look really good. This is my first time, so I'm not making my own frosting. I purchased this. And I will ice them once they cool.
This is the finished product. They turned out really nicely. My icing techniques need a little work, but it's okay for the first time. I hope you enjoy watching this video.